Not really sure why I loaded back a save there. I was screwed anyway. Especially if I'm just going for a 1 second time save and resetting every single time I don't get it. It just feels so much better to get that. Like, does anyone else get that? Oh. No. That's gonna get in the way. Alright, stack it up. That's like 13 no resets that I've reset on. Look, I'll land one new reset run before the stream's over. Yeah, that radio almost got in my way. There we go, finally, Jesus. It only took me about 50 tries. Don't you... That's just unfortunate. I probably could have gotten the hop through the door there. I don't really know what makes that hop consistent, though. That's why I don't try it. Okay, go through. Got so many freaking gold splits. little bit behind. I want some food. This is pretty good. Alright, we won't lose frickin' an hour on this test chamber. Yeah, I figured only about maybe. Figured about 20 seconds behind for chapter 1, which is alright. Usually I do about maybe 16. That was utter garbage. Utter garbage again. There we go. Usually I want to gain some time, get ahead in chapter 2, not lose time. But hey, I mean, whatever. Put it on the button. Dual lasers is so fast. Well, no. That was surprisingly close. Okay. Sorry, my layout was just being strange, so just changed it a little bit. Okay. Really, what's going on? Compare against personal best. Oh! Whoa! Well, crap then! What have I been doing? Oh, frick. No. 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 What the frick have I been doing? Frickin' hit W, please. Well, no frickin' wonder I'm such an idiot. I wonder how many people were just screaming at me that I just had my wrong segments on. Alright, Pitflinks time. 3 reportals, I swear. Please. Just please. Like, just please, just give me my hopes and dreams back. Give me my hopes and dreams! Oh my god, yes! That's the first time I've ever done 3 reportals in a row, in a run. Oh, that was so sexy. That was extremely sexy. Oh, yeah. Overall, I lost, gained no time. Alright, good start to chapter 3. Let's do this. Nice. Oh, a little unfortunate, but that's alright. Oh, that's very unfortunate. Oh, okay. Let's load save. This is not a good start to chapter 3. This is an unfortunate start. This is just so unfortunate. This is just so unfortunate. The sad thing is I can't really make up any time during this chapter. I executed this chapter near flawlessly in my run. Like, I don't think I'll ever replicate it. Oh, what? There we go. No. Gain another 17 seconds, nice. Let's go. Don't you dare fall off. Off of me. Alright, come on, bridge the gap. Let's do this. Good start. Nope. Maybe? Pretty good. Pretty good. Obviously could be better, but you know, whatever. Hello? Nice. Decent. Obviously it could be better. You know, this is okay. It's not the worst thing in the world. But it's fine. That did not deserve to gold split. Nice. I was worried that might happen. Perfect. Just kidding. That was far from perfect. It was early. Guaranteed. Oh, that was just a great fade. Alright. I'm stoked about that. I forgot the freaking fade on this one, though. Let's focus on getting through the chamber first, for God's sake. Good. This is actually going pretty well. It's going pretty well. Okay. Oh, frick. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. That sucked. Nothing I can do about that. Okay, we're just gonna miss every single portal shot over there, I guess. And we're literally just gonna miss every single portal shot that has ever existed in this game. Like, getting both of those, yes. Let's pretend that laser chaining never happened. Because that was the epitome of garbage. Alright, so shoot. under, over there, over here, down on the bottom. Oh, pretty good, I guess. All right, here we go. Okay. Where did I save? Oh, what? How do you mess up jailbreak that badly? Honestly? Like, this is just an atrocious jailbreak. Like, I'm disappointed in myself, to say the least. And Wheatley fricks me up. Frick you, Wheatley, and everything you do. By making this game about 20 times longer than it needs to be. So frick you, Wheatley. Frick you and everything you do. That's the entirety of everything is just red. Just keep losing time. Please let me lose more time. Like, I hate everything. I'm gonna die. Alright, I can save time here, though. Okay, really? Pretty good. Pretty good. Not bad, eh? And of course I shoot on the other side of that portal. But I still frickin' mess up the re-portal. And I'm stupid. And I'm still stupid. Still retarded. Yeah, that's the same cycle I normally get, which is fine. Alright, I'm gonna go to the restroom. Mommy. Okay. There we go. Put my headset back on. Ah, blink it back on. And here we go. Water bottle's empty. Unfortunate. Thank you. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Immediately doesn't think about it. Oh, frick. There we go. Por favor, consulta a manual. Where did that extra time come from? From saving and loading, that's right. Black. White is superior. No, it's not. Race does not mean anything. Race just means you can't get sunburned, alright? Okay then. Didn't expect that, to be honest. Got him. That's over there. Yeah. How's your day going? Pretty well. Just sitting here doing my runs. Okay, look, I know it looks bad. I know it looks bad. But I promise, alright? It's not that bad, alright? Alright. It's because my PB was just a bomb in the first couple chapters, but I lost a lot of time later in the run. I know it looks bad, but I could save 35 seconds on this chamber. And probably even more than that. There we go. Blue, shoot it. Top of the P. Bam. And just like that, guess who's back on time? Boom. Just like that. We're back on pace. That was crazy. Thanks. That was very strong. How do you feel about MCR coming back? How do you know I like MCR? MCR hours. How do I feel though? Like, frick. When they came back on Halloween, I was looking at the weather. And then, all of a sudden, they come back. And, well, I was actually like 4 hours late on the news. I was just like, what the frick? They're actually coming back? Wait, what? Wait. I was extremely confused. But then I started freaking out and flipping up. Okay, really? There we go. Okay, really? That was... My favorite MCR is... I write... Nope, that is not an MCR song. That is a panic song. That is not an MCR song. Nope. No, I... Yes, that's not an MCR song. There's no... Mm-mm. I'm trying to see if I'm a fake fanboy. Come on. While that is a great song, that is not an MCR song. Okay. That's just... Panic. Oh, frick. Okay, almost just went in. Why not marry safe science if you love it so much? In fact, why not invent a special safety door? Cool. Panic at the Picnic. I could play Panic music on stream, but then again, I would get instantly copyrighted if this PBs and it goes on the YouTube channel. That's why I'm listening to music, like, through my phone. I have an audio merger that merges my computer audio with my phone audio. So. Favorite song is Welcome to the White Parade. Is that a race thing? I mean, look, I got every single time, I just got G-noted every single time, but now the G-note doesn't hurt us bad because they're actually our back, so. Welcome to the Pride Parade! Oh, frick. Mm-mm. Come on. Come on. Just give me my frickin' reportal. I mean, sorry, don't give me my reportal. That's not what I want. No! Stop doing that! Oh my god, please. There we go. Only took me a year. Welcome to the Pride Parade. Hey, Pride all the way, though. I already read that, but I don't care. Pride all the way. Be proud of who you are. You know who it is. Okay. Portal falling off. Nice. How's... Wait. Wait a second. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who is this that I'm talking to currently? Your worst nightmare, your father! That makes sense. The name makes sense then. Except my father would not say your worst nightmare, and he would not know how to use emojis. So. That username does look like something he would create, though. Not gonna lie. Boomer alert. Hey, I'm streaming. I'd appreciate it if you go away.
Is that collapse in here or something fall?
No, nothing collapsed in here.
Okay.
Whoa. What? Did I not turn funneling back on? I didn't. I hate myself. Why are you jumping in the censored water? Because, I have to? Oh my god. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. Okay, really? I actually hate myself. Okay, well, I hate myself. How do you feel about No Nut November being over? Well, you see, I'm a good Christian boy, so... Okay, nope. That's good, Jill. Okay. Shoot that, and then here, jump over. Is that a vacuum? That's a thing called a suck launch. Alright, come on, let's get this. Get this right here. Okay. Let's do this! We're gonna do suck launch number two. And I'm gonna mess it up. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh my god, it wasn't a good stuck. Oh my god, I hate myself. So, basically what happens is you get stuck between two objects or the game thinks you're falling, but you don't actually fall. So, you build up a bunch of speed, then you strafe out of it, and you can, just have all that speed. Here we go. I don't do any more stuck launches throughout this run. There's only three places in this run where you could possibly do a stuck launch. I only do two of them because one of them's ridiculous. Beautiful. That was pretty good. That cube throw is one of the hardest things in this run. Alright. Pretty good. Alright, Just please, for God's sake, don't mess up funnel intro. Really important that I don't. One, two, three, up. All right. Hey, look, it looks like I actually know where the fades are in this chapter. Beautiful. Wall vacuum, here we go. I mean, what? Not wall vacuum. Heck you, Matthew, your frickin' thing got stuck in my head. Very good. All right. Save time. Here we go. Just replaying this album because I like album. Here we go. Okay. Whew. One, two, three. One, two, three, up. There we go. Pretty good. Yeah. Nope. Come on. There we go. Alright, don't mess this one up. Here we go. One, two, three. Nice. Two, three. What? One, two, three. Two, three. My gosh, no. Here we go. Thank you. It wasn't perfect, but it's okay. Because we're just going for the sub 111. Oh god, where did I save last? Nice. Okay. Just don't be stupid. There are a lot of places this run can improve. But these later chapters, they did pretty good. I'm gonna be done after this run, by the way. Alright, here we go. All right, well. This is a scuffed run anyway. Why? Well, it'll be a sub 111. As long as that bomb juggling thing didn't screw me over. Now, and done. A lot of improvements, but overall, it's a sub 111. What can you say? So, I'm done.